First of all, what is this site called?
The site.
Yes.
Can I pronounce what?
The site. Site what the site is called.
What a hard one to start with.
Cinemageddon. We've been practicing.
Cinemageddon.
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 Well, I was taken weirdly by some people to see a movie outside Havana. I didn't know where I was going, but it turned out to be a drive-in with a big screen like this at Cinemageddon. And obviously, in Cuba, they still drive all those big old classic beasts, the American 50s, 40s, 60s cars, and they were all lined up in front of this giant screen as the sun was going down. I just thought, wow, this should be a Glastonbury, really.
What do you think of Cinemageddon?
Cinemageddon?
Where we are now.
Is amazing.
I think it's great, don't you?
Yeah,
I like it.
Really good. It's always amazing.
Amazing. What a variety of metal. So many different structures. The 2CV with the tractors is my favourite.
Brilliant. Absolutely superb. Love it. Really, really good fun.
No, it's quite nice that it's away from the rest of the festival. Escape.
And it reminds me a bit of a Mad Max film somehow with all of the cars. And I particularly like the car with the wings over there.
Good wings.
And yeah, I had this idea of maybe having a film festival in the site that had a bit more of a rock and roll attitude. Got together with Joe Rush, who's, you know, the artist who does a lot of stuff here, and came up with this idea of the kind of post-apocalyptic drive-in. And the idea is you can see a movie here in a way you'll never see it anywhere else, and it hopefully becomes a bit of an event. You know, you're sitting in a big car looking through a big windscreen at the biggest screen in Europe.
I would love to come and chill out here in the evening.
Like an interval kind of thing, and then 1950s walking
fresh
around.
Fresh donuts.
Oh, God, yes.
Okay, well, this whatever's on tonight, we're watching it.